Welcome to Minty Maths. This video will help you to understand what a square root is. Subscribe to our channel for weekly maths videos. Here we have a square, which represents a square number. The area of this square is 25 centimetres squared. Therefore, 25 is a square number. A square root is the number which, when multiplied by itself, makes the square number. So what number have we multiplied by itself to make 25? 5. This is the root of the square, the number which has made 25. Can you think of any other number which, when multiplied by itself, makes 25? Minus 5. Can you explain why this is? For every square number, there are two square roots, a positive root and a negative root. You can use this symbol to represent both numbers, the positive or the negative. And this symbol represents the square root. This symbol is called a radical. Let's have a look at another square number. Can you identify its square root? How about the square root of this number? Well, even though this number is not a square number, it still has a square root, except this square root is not a whole number. In fact, it is irrational. Have a look at our video about thirds, linked above. For these square roots, it is often best to leave them as thirds. You can find the square root of any number on your calculator by using this button. Have a go at these practice questions and pause the video while you work them out. Thanks for watching.